whenever you want to.
Getting ready to head up to Potholes up in Washington for do some bow fishing this weekend. Got everything all gassed up, ready to go. Just got to hook up to the boat, go pick up Jason, and we on the road. Going to be the front camera guy because both our asses are fat, so
yeah. Oh yeah, he just basically tried to argue that I wasn't not fat.
Yeah. Only reason we're going up tonight is it's a fucking almost 2.5 hour drive.
Right
here. There you go. Nice.
There we go.
Damn,
I need to
bring
back the bearings like I was going, so I kind of got
So one of the rules at this tournament, once we get in the boat and it starts going,
yeah,
no more coming back to land. So
at all?
At all.
Not even use the shitter or nothing.
Nope. I mean, you're pooping out the boat. Big kids' toys are us. Here we come.
Love this place.
Thank you.
called the cops, and then once, but like, what's your emergency? They ain't serving breakfast.
Hey, we should get some jet skis.
They got
rental jet skis. I can't even stand up. Look at the moon, though. Can you see the moon?
Ooh,
it's so cool. It's the moon.
Oh yeah, it is.
You're like, no.
Oh, that screams a jet shit.
What?
Which type of safety equipment?
I don't know what all of them
are. I know that there's that shit.
Oh, hey, we need that life preserver.
What's the jack for?
We got a flat on the way up here.
Oh,
okay. Oh. Yeah, home. I just broke my rest.
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh, fucking. I grazed it.
Nice.
I domed that motherfucker.
First fish of the day.
How long was it in the barrel before you knocked off?
It ain't. Got one.
Did you?
Yep. Here, hold my boat.
I got it.
Nice.
Straight to the barrel.
Oh, fuck! Oh, well.
It'll be floating here in a minute. Probably.
Watch for it floating.
I will.